Yeah, probably not going to be watching this until later, because I am up at about 9 o'clock, 9:35, because we have a movie to go watch today. So I'm gonna show you five products you can use if you have long or short hair to get ready in a jiffy. Right, what I use to have my hair shine is baby. It doesn't hurt my hair. And it works very well. Next thing I use is this. It sticks my hair back, as you can see. I put it a little on, a little bit, so it won't stay as much. But this will keep your hair stiff and stay for hours. And my deodorant, so they don't count. So I only have two down, my brush, and you look nice, you use lotion. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, one more. My gel. And no authorized products in them, so let's get ready. Okay, first thing we need is take your hair down. If you want to go casual, just leave in the same thing, just fix it up. That's what I'm going to be doing. So, yeah. You have to comb it. If it's cold, but a little more stuff is sticking up, just put it back in a ponytail, a tight one. See, it looks good. But now for the product. Can do it really? Alright. Alright, check out the edges. If a little mishap. Just keep combing it. You're good. Alright. Time to add the product. First is five sprays. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Bam. Right. Comb back, comb more. It's shiny, right? That's not it, right? No, it's good, but that's not it. Right. Then, put baby oil. You put two layers. The other one I'll get to you. I'll get to it in a minute. On top of this. A little water. Right. Then add it to your hair. Okay. Perfect. Get all that extra stuff. Oh, we come through with your hair. And that, all good. Should be itchy or nothing good. Comb it again on casual. Bam! Casual and good. And you have two layers of this, I'll get to the second one in a minute. Okay. Same thing with the baby oil. And I'm working. It's a little more loose. So. Have you ever done something like this with you? Just take it down in the middle of your gel. Fix it. Genie. Alright. See? It's perfect. Like a second time. Alright, bam. No mistakes, perfect. Right. This is where the second layer of baby oil comes in. Shiny. Yeah. Second layer of baby oil. Get pop. This tiny this with the baby oil. To get all of it, you have to do everywhere.
Just in case if you want to get all that stuff out.
All the moisture. Put some more water in your hand. You'll get all of it off. And some extra shine for the baby oil. You're good. Yeah. Now, just to give some extra flare, comb it one more time. Bam, you are done. That's not it. I'm gonna be getting ready, so I'll be back in a jiff. Hey, comment down below. Which shirt should I wear? This one? Or this one? I'm gonna go with this one because I like this one and I haven't worn it, so yeah.
Hey, where do I go?
Short. Room and crayons.
Lydia.
Yeah.
Did you hear the puppy's poop?
when I went outside.
Liar.
I did go outside, you liar. I'll feed him when we get back from the movies.
My socks.
Oh, I don't know if it felt on. The brand new socks. Oh, my computer. I'm smelling good. Who is it? Guinness! Stupid dude.
Fresh shoes.
Should I put on my Yeezys? Should I put on my Yeezys? No. Ow. Or should I clean my Jordan? Sure. Not sponsored, by the way. Damn it. Hold on. Hey, I'm just gonna take you out.
You can see my shoes are really dirty.
against the basement. Clean it. Add a little bit of water. And if you break it down.
You're already up. You're gonna need another new apartment.